My name is Jungo Pikul. I'm participant of the Cultural Conservation Program, CCP Sierra Leone. I like everything about this program, and that is why I always go to class, and I'm proud to achieve whatever I've achieved from this program. I want to say I enjoy every little bit about photography, and the photos you are seeing here tells a story about my daily life, and also the people living in different surroundings based on how they find their living. Just like I've been saying, that people should not wait for the government. They should do some of these things in their own environment for themselves, so that, I mean, that is how the country will somehow develop a bit, by not depending on the government all the time to do minor things like this, like cleaning the environment and the likes. I think we should be doing that for ourselves.